In other news, President Obama may have taken matters in his own hands on immigration, but in a recent speech in Las Vegas, the president made it clear to his audience and to Congress he will not give up on a comprehensive immigration reform bill. Bev Lorente with this report.
In a follow-up to his Thursday announcement on immigration, President Obama immediately took action and kicked it off with a rally at Del Sol High School in Las Vegas.
We are a nation of immigrants, and that means that we're constantly being replenished with strivers who believe in the American dream, and it gives us a tremendous advantage over other nations.
President Obama reiterated that although this is just the first step, not everyone will qualify, and that there's still a lot of work to be done.
Let's be clear on what this deal is and what it isn't. This action doesn't apply to anybody who's come to this country recently. You can't show up for a week and then suddenly apply. You can't. Because borders mean something. It doesn't apply to anybody who might come illegally in the future.
Well, the message that people don't qualify is get the Republicans to pass a bill. I mean, this is so, as the president said, doing nothing is amnesty. Doing something is not amnesty.
Undocumented Filipino and Pulitzer Award winner Jose Antonio Vargas was among the hundreds in attendance.
It's not perfect. Not everybody's going to be covered, but at least he acted, and now Congress has to act.
Okay. Meantime, Senate Majority Floor Leader Harry Reid answered the Republicans' lawsuit against the president, alleging that the Obama administration abused its power by making unilateral changes to the implementation of the Affordable Care Act. The legal action threatens not only the president's health care overhaul, but could change the power of executive authority forever.
I don't take lightly some of the threats that Republicans are making.
While the president and his supporters in Congress are standing their ground, this anti-Obama rally outside Del Sol High is indication that the fight is far from over. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.